We are going to fight tooth and nail to liberate this country from Zuma, from the Guptas. And if you thought we're joking about that, you have to think twice. We feel very strong about that. Our country has been captured. Our country is being molested by the Guptas and Jacob Zuma without a Vaseline.